Construction of BRT along Kilwa Road is a major infrastructure project that is expected to have a significant impact on the transportation system in Dar es Salaam. The project is being implemented by the Tanzania Bus Rapid Transit Agency, TABRT, and is expected to be completed in 2024. The project will consist of a dedicated bus lane, elevated bus stations, and pedestrian walkways. The bus lane will be separated from traffic by a physical barrier, which will help to improve bus speeds and reduce travel times. The elevated bus stations will be located at strategic points along the route and will provide passengers with a safe and convenient way to board and disembark from buses. The project is expected to have a number of benefits, including reduced travel times for bus passengers, improved air quality by reducing vehicle emissions, increased safety for bus passengers and pedestrians, reduced traffic congestion in the city, improved access to employment and education opportunities for residents of Dar es Salaam. The project is being funded by the World Bank, the African Development Bank, and the government of Tanzania. Here are some additional details about the project. The project corridor traverses from Imbagala area in Temeke district to the central business district, where it connects with phase 1 of the BRT system at the Kariakou hub. Over 1.2 million people are expected to benefit economically from the phase 2 project of the Bus Rapid Transit, BRT. The project, which involves the construction of infrastructure, includes 20.3 kilometers of exclusive BRT lanes and non-motorized transport, NMT, facilities along Kilwa Road corridor from Imbagala to the city center and part of Kilwa Road. The construction of the road, built using concrete with a width of 3.5 meters and a length of 5 meters, has been completed. The project is expected to be completed in 2024.